I came to Memphis in 1956 to college. Racism was just embedded in the culture back in those days. Back then, I had three choices: go into nursing, teaching, or I could go into an office as a secretary. I chose secretary. In February of 1968, my boss came into my office and he said, last evening, I was invited to come to the AFL-CIO Labor Union Hall out on Lamar Avenue. And there were 33 sanitation workers gathered there. They wanted us to hear what they had to say about their working conditions. That was 8 days after Echo Cole and Robert Walker were ground up in a faulty garbage truck. And he told me that Thomas Oliver Jones, lovingly known as T.O. Jones, had said to him, Leon, I need somebody to type up 33 letters, one representing each one of us that's here in this room tonight. I want to hand deliver them to Mayor Henry Lobo and ask him to meet with us. And Leon Shepherd said, well, Bonnie Blair is my secretary in my office. She will be glad to compose the letters and she'll be glad to type them. So later that day, that same afternoon, T.O. Jones came to my office with a list of all their names. And so I started typing. As I remember, it was like late the next afternoon. And I remember they went out into the union hall before they left. They stood out there in a circle and they held hands and one of them prayed. And 3 days later, we got a response from the mayor saying he was not going to meet. So with that, on the 12th day of February, 1968, Thomas Oliver Jones led the Memphis sanitation workers out on strike. And it became a local drama that became a tragedy of historic proportions.